Riley Leonard might be the most underrated quarterback in college football because he is 6'4", super athletic, and has a really strong arm. And while everyone is talking about Drake May, I think the biggest takeaway from this year's Duke and UNC game will be how talented Riley Leonard is.